quite a phenomenon how something as little as fart can destroy a relationship. No matter how strong the relationship is, just a little puff and it's gone. Completely. Not only a relationship, it can destroy your whole life. Everything. It can suddenly surprise you on a job interview. The message that it sends is that you ain't got no friends when you're on a date. If you fart, then it's too late. So never underestimate the power of your fart. In the dungeons of your belly, that's where they are built. You release it quite subconsciously and you feel all the guilt. Could be your mama's, it could even be your lover's. No matter who's a fart is fart, there will be heavy trauma. Sometimes you don't know what happened, who released this toxic weapon. Everyone's so pissed, they treat you like a terrorist. Who released this poison dart, through the nose goes in my heart. Never underestimate the power of your fart. Like criminal release, now everyone's so pissed. Like volcano without lava, cause you have too much baklava. Who released this poison dart, through the nose goes in my heart. Never underestimate the power of your fart. Of them all is the gentle little puff. It's the state of the art, it's the lullaby of farts. The opposite of that is the diarrhea thunder. Too much chicken curry, shitstorms coming under. But the sneakiest of all is the never ending sneeze. You try to keep it as extensive, make it silent, inoffensive. Who released this poison dart, through the nose goes in my heart. Never underestimate the power of your fart.